I will say I do not know much about them, only that I am the recipient of a lot of them. I am not familiar with spear phishing, unfortunately, so I would love to learn more about that if given the opportunity.